This video is a bit different because I did a makeup tutorial on my everyday makeup in the summer. And so this side is more of a going up for dinner eyeliner because the wing and the eyeliner is thicker and it looks more dark and bigger. And this one is more of like a beach day or just summery day because it's thinner and smaller. But I hope you guys enjoy this video and I will see you guys next time. So what I do is I just put my hair in a ponytail or a hairband. Then I grab my foundation. I use BB cream. I just shake it up and put a little bit on my finger and dot it all over my face. You can use a sponge after, but I prefer just my fingers. You just dot everywhere you think that you need to get it. You can put it on your neck too to blend it better. Okay, so now you just rub your face with your hands, mostly just the tips of your fingers. You can use a sponge and just dab it, but I prefer just to use my fingers. Then I use tape to make it a more sharp line where your eyeshadow will be, and it helps you do your eyeliner better. You just take a piece that fits around your eyebrow and the back of your eye, and you just put it on a reasonable slant. Then you take a light brown. You can do dark brown too. I use kind of a in between dark and light brown. You just put it on the back of your eye and on the crease of your eye. And I would suggest making the top bit round so that it'll look better and I'm more satisfied with that. And it obviously doesn't matter if you get anything on the tape. And don't worry if it looks weird right now, because you will be blending it a lot later. You just do the same thing with the other eye, and make sure to make it round so that it doesn't look like a straight out line on the top. And it doesn't matter if you get any on the front of your eye, because you'll be putting this light pink or silver on the front of your eye. I prefer light pink because it looks more white once you blend it. So you just put it all around the front of your eye, and you can put it in the middle right there and on the bottom a bit. Then you just do the same thing with the other eye. And it doesn't matter if there's a lot of fallout on it because loose eyeshadow, because you will be blending it later. And just get where your eyelashes start, because sometimes I miss that. So you can just get a blush brush or something like that, something fluffy, and just go all around your eye to make it a lighter brown, because it is summer and you don't want dark makeup. Well, I prefer anyway. You can also do this makeup with gray on the top or black, but I prefer brown because it's more summery and lighter for my age. So you just make sure they're both even and the same color after you blend it. Then you grab your eyeliner. I use I prefer Essence. I like to put the mark, the line by where the tape starts first, then I connect it with my eye, then I just color in that spot in between, that triangle. Then you just go along your eye above your eyelashes until you meet up with the wing. You don't have to do a wing with this makeup. You can, I prefer doing wings, but just because they're more my style and I always do them, but you honestly don't have to. I just think it looks nicer. And you can make it as thin or thick as you like. I did really thick on this side, and then I did pretty thin on the last one. Because it doesn't matter if you're going out for dinner. You can do it thick if you're just at your house or you're going to the beach or something. You can do it thin. It just looks nicer and more summery. And then again, you just do the line on the tape first. That's what I like to do. Doesn't matter if you're using tape or not. Yeah. And then after you do the eyeliner, you just take off the tape. And you might have some tape marks where you had the tape around it because of the blending. So you just take a wipe and you just wipe that and make sure you don't you get everything that you don't like off. Then you can just fix up your eyeliner with your eyeliner if you aren't satisfied with the way it looks or you want it longer. Then this part is optional. You can take a pencil eyeliner. I prefer not doing this in daytime in summer because it makes it look darker, but it also makes it look your eyes look bigger with it. So that is one of the bright sides of it. You don't have to, but you can. So after that, you just get your mascara. I use Essence again. And I just like to blank with every brush just because it kind of makes your eyelashes look more full. If you do make mistakes, you can just grab a wipe and wipe it off, and it'll look good. For the bottom, I just shake my head in the opposite direction of the brush, just so that I don't get any on my eye.